Okay, so I'm playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, and I'm going to play, and I'm going to do single player, I'm going to do arcade, solo, custom arcade, and I am going to go to, Kamino, Kashyyyk, I'll do Kashyyyk. Team battle, troopers available, 150, 10, 10, players, free-for-all, yeah, difficulty. I want to be the Republic. Rookie, fast, double, one hit, any precise? This is all good, okay. Play. Yes. An enforcer's fortify can double as a shield or heal. That's pretty helpful, I guess, in like a way. I can't read that. That is way too far away from me. So it's loading, almost done. That little bar at the bottom is not helpful at all. When it gets to the middle or anywhere, it's done. It doesn't matter if it gets to the end or not, see? Just like that. Ooh, that's cool. Wait, that's really cool. I think I'm gonna be this guy though, cause I bought a cool skin for him. Yeah. Well, this is gonna take some getting used to. I'm way too used to playing Hello Neighbor. Okay. All right, this is gonna take some getting used to. Okay, why can't I run? I forgot how to run. Okay, this controller is strange. Where are the battle droids? Okay. So, okay. I need to get more used to this. I'm not very good. I need to start out as... I will be... Officer? Heavy? Specialist? I'll be a specialist. All right. Okay. Oh, this is weird. Okay. This is different. Way different. All right. Was that me? I'm gonna go ahead and say that was me, even though I know it wasn't. Oh, wow. Who is that? No, stop! Stop! Ugh. My goodness, that was terrible. What the heck? That was scary. Huh? Yeah. Okay, so from the time I am recording this, tomorrow's Easter and our YouTube anniversary, which is pretty cool. I might upload this tonight or in a couple of days. But April 12th, hey, is our YouTube anniversary. And it's gonna be kinda cool. A holiday and then our anniversary all in one day. Okay, I'm getting a little more used to these controls here. Ah! I'll cut them off. Dang it! Ooh. Ooh. I'm just gonna go ahead and change my character. Wait, stop! Alright. So, I think I'm going to be... Anakin. I am now, oh man, that's terrible. So I am now watching the Clone Wars. I've been binge watching it for like 4 or 5 months. It's been a long time. And I'm on the final season, now available on Disney Plus. And Well, this is not sponsored. I'm going to go ahead and tell you guys that, because that really sounded like a sponsored video. So I've been watching it, and it's hard because I'm so used to binge watching it that I don't know if I'll be able to stop, because it's really hard. I have to wait until every Friday to get a new episode. It's really hard. And it's like a really good show. I really like it. Okay, that was a little bit of silence. I'm trying to keep the silence out. Boom. And in the show, the droids are really funny, so like, I like that. The droids have a good sense of humor, even though they have no brain. Sad, but funny. So let's get to business. Oh, that was a clone. I feel like I should give everybody watching a Star Wars fact, but I really don't want to. I mean, don't get me wrong, I love Star Wars facts, but I can't think of one right now. Oh yeah, let me think. Well, oh man, okay, let me think. In which Star Wars movie did... Let me think about this. Okay, let me think. Oh, I can't think right now. It's weird. I guess maybe not that, but possibly. Huh, I just can't think right now. It's weird. I don't like it. Oh man, that's terrible. Okay, so let me think. I always have some Star Wars trivia, but, or not trivia, but Star Wars facts, but I just can't remember right now. It's terrible. Just terrible. So maybe...
Oh my. And here I thought Master Yoda was sending me somewhere relaxing.
Hello.
Hi. Can they hear me?
Uh-huh, probably. So...
Hi.
Oh, hey, this is Lila. She just sat down next to me. She's watching me play a little bit. So Lila, what's your favorite Star Wars movie?
No one that I like.
How am I supposed to know which one you like if I don't know? I just ask you that question. I want to know. Do you like the one
with Anakin and Padme,
which is called Panakin?
The one where Anakin goes crazy? That one?
Oh, no. Well, I don't get.
Because if that's the one, that's the Revenge of the Sith. I'm pretty sure that's your favorite.
Yeah. Is it?
Mm-hmm, I'm pretty sure.
Remember the one? Yeah, it's probably it. Can I play?
You?
Yes.
All right, fine. Here, I'm going to hand the remote over to Lila. Here, put the earbuds in. Or put one of them in.
I have
it. All right, here.
Oh, no, both of them. Here, this speaker's right here.
Oh, well, okay. Hello. Oh, can I hear myself?
No, don't get it that close. Oh. It's going to get crazy loud.
Oh, my ear, my ear. Okay. Oh, no, I'm getting shot. This is just so I can play my new
character. It's nothing like how I did, so just remember.
Oh, I forgot he's videoing me. I'm joking. Just, can you, like...
No, but...
Wait, why can't I run fast? Oh, yeah, the trick.
Yeah, you gotta push that forward.
I'm gonna fall to my doom.
Remember, you gotta hold down the jump button. It's not like a
hog. Oh, no. That's fine. No, I don't care. You know who I mean. No, you're the good. What a little way. This way. Oh, wow. All right, we're gonna... Oh, no.
You tried to run like in Hello Neighbor.
No, you're not ready. Can they hear like what the little quotes they say? Like, I'm ready.
Yeah, they can hear everything. Oh,
she is not ready. That's woo!
What are you trying to do?
Oh wow, that's pretty good. That's like, oh, when we get like
use the force. Press the fourth button.
I don't want to use the fourth touch, dang it.
And then you can see his head was all spinning around in front.
Oh no!
Oh man.
Oh, that's not good. I don't like what I actually buy. So that's what you do, neighbor come by. Oh, his name is the Green Gummy. You're gonna call it the Green Gummy. Like, Jim's on my knob. Wow, that was...
No!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, 10, yes, oh no.
Oh no, not
you. You could've told me, yuck.
No, stop, Mom. It's gonna be muffled so
I
loud.
I think it just got really loud. So let me just keep this because I'm like annoying. I will.
No!
I'm a Jedi, like my father.
You are not a Jedi, and your father was never a Jedi. No, your father turned bad, and why? Oh no, I can't go.
Don't spoil it for everybody who hasn't seen it.
Okay, don't watch this video if you have seen the video. Stop it. Stop. If. What?
Yeah.
Get it.
Yeah. Iron balls.
One left. Who's gonna get it? I bet it's gonna be a clone.
Oh, damn, they won. Did you see? Yeah. I literally saw
it. Look at that clone right there. Ooh, 9 minutes.
Not bad. How beautiful is that?
All right, let's do one more match. I'll get the first half, and then you get the second half. And then we will, I guess, end the video. I hope you guys can hear me, or else I'm just talking to nobody.
Hi.
Bye. All right. So I'm about to start playing. Lila, do you want to play anymore?
Hello, it's Easter. Happy Easter.
Happy Easter, guys. It is not yet Easter, but tomorrow, from when I am recording this video, it is Easter. In fact, it is Easter.
Enjoy your Easter.
Yeah, enjoy your Easter and get lots of Easter eggs. Hey, Tina. Okay, I'm going to... This time, I think I'm going to do. Yeah, I just think I might do. The Palace Hangar. I'm gonna do 200 this time, spicing it up a little bit. Now, do I wanna be the good guys or the bad guys? I am thinking that I am going to be the Separatists. Let's do it. So. I am playing now, and then after this round, I'm gonna stop playing, and then that's gonna be the end of the video, and yeah. So hopefully this lasts a little while. So. Oh, I forgot, I thought I was being the clones for some reason, that's weird. Okay, so do I wanna be him? Him? Him. Yes, definitely to him, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Lord Tyrannus. Emperor Palpatine. Darth Maul. Kylo Ren. Darth Vader. Captain Phasma. Boba Fett. Aiden Versio. General Grievous. Ooh. Yep. Ow, that hurt my toe, Lila. I just had some toe surgery done. It did not feel so great.
Because you fixed your toe.
My toenail got ingrown, so I had to get it removed. And it wasn't very pleasant. But I mean, it won't ever hurt again, which is the good thing. And now there's just a little bit of ooze on my toe, a little bit of red ooze. A little nasty. It's normal though. The red ooze is normal, the doctor said. Oh, this is cool. That's what you get, fool. Oh, I'm so sorry. Really, I really am. Okay. You over there. Dang it. All right. Let's do this thing. If I could ever get this General Grievous jump to work. He jumps high, but... Alright.
Could you hear me?
No, I didn't hear anything. Okay, let's... Oh, that's kind of sad. He was literally just like, yeah, we got one, and then...
Wait, I'm going outside for a little bit.
All right. And then... I just... They were just... It was just so sad. Wait, was that all of them? Oh no, there's just one left. But one EMC clone. All right, let's see. This is where one of the most epic battle scenes in Star Wars history went down. Right over there through that door. I wonder if it's happening right now. The battle between Darth Maul, Qui-Gon Jinn, and Obi-Wan Kenobi. One of the most saddest losses. Ooh. Oh man, that must have hurt. Oh gosh, that almost blew me up. Alright, so I need to get at least one Star Wars fact in for you guys. Okay, here's one. Jango Fett, the father, well not really the father, I'll explain that in a minute. Jango Fett, he's in the movie, the Attack of the Clones. They used his DNA to create all the clones. So, that was pretty cool. And then, when I said he was the father of Boba Fett, he wasn't really the father. He just got Boba Fett. He just made a slower aging clone. And so that it could be his son. It's a slower aging clone that I'm trying to remember. I think instead of being a regular clone that ages really really fast, they grow up in like a year. They're fully grown in like a year. Instead of being like that. He got Boba Fett to be a clone that grows up regular speed as normal human beings, and that way he could have a son. And that's all he wanted, to give them their DNA to make clones. So yeah, that's how the clones came. So this is almost done. I want to be someone else. Oh, okay. You droids got this. Sadness. I think this commando droid's pretty cool. I don't know if he was in any of the movies, but I'm pretty sure I know for a fact that he was in at least once every season in the Clone Wars. And he's a pretty cool guy. Yeah, he's pretty cool because he's got like sword, a blade, which is pretty cool. He's got this cool night vision type thing. Yeah, he's just pretty cool, like overall. Oh no, this is very bad. Aw, man, you already took care of him? Oh, they're all... Oh, man. Here they come. Now they're coming out here. And I'm gonna try to... knock them off the bridge before they can come. Did that guy fall? Oh, no, I fell. Oof. Poor guy. Ooh, super battle droid, rocket droid, super battle droid. Yeah, this guy is awesome. And like he can punch too, which is pretty cool. So let's beat this game. Let me see if I have any more Star Wars facts. Oh, so Luke's green lightsaber came in a deleted scene from the Return of the Jedi, and they didn't put it in there because I guess they just thought it would take up too much space or too much time. And it was he built it in a cave with R2-D2 and C-3PO, and then he sent them to go to Jabba's palace right before he came in, I guess to distract everybody. And then he came in with his brand new lightsaber, looking all cool and stuff. It'd be cool if lightsabers were real. I bet I would use it to like, I don't even know what I'd use it for. I would probably use it for like, I guess opening some stuff, I guess. Maybe if there's like a locked door or something. Or like if there's no, if somebody's like boarded off all of the windows and stuff on my house, I guess I could like cut the window open or something maybe. I don't know. That would probably never happen, but just in case of emergency. Yay, we won, I think. Did I win? Victory, yay. See, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here, and happy Easter to everyone, and we should be making a video tomorrow about our YouTube anniversary, so yeah. Be sure to check that out, and tomorrow we'll go watch our very first video ever. So that you can like, I guess, see what we were like the first day and what we're like now. So yeah, happy Easter, everybody. Just have a great Easter and see you guys next time. Bye.